Listen to my story about a man named Paul. Raised on a dairy farm, he had himself a ball. While playing with the hogs who were rolling in their gruel, the thought bubbled up that he ought to go to school. Studied econ, history, and politically incorrect science. Paul's got his law degree. Kinfolk said, Paul, make some history. Assistant Attorney General and Assistant Prosecutor. Where each defendant swore in court he didn't mean to shoot her. Private practice, a high house in the Senate, what next? Served four terms with a seat on the bench of the state Supreme Court, where he wrote some good dissents. Even in retirement, he makes a difference as executive director of Judicial Conference. Still likes to farm, cut hay, and hug his grandkids. Y'all wear your masks now, you hear? Oh,